Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to make sourdough bread, step by step.
Add 355 grams of warm water. Add 85 grams of active sourdough starter. Add 10 grams of sea salt. Add 500 grams of bread flour and mix all together until no dry flour left. Move the dough to another clean container, cover it and let it rest for 30 minutes. At this stage you can add any other ingredients, such as seeds, olives or herbs, before you start with the stretch and folds. Pull one edge of the dough and stretch it, then fold it to the center. Repeat the same steps for all the edges. Cover the dough and let it rest for 30 minutes. Repeat the same steps of stretching and folding the dough for another 3 times. Let the dough rest and rise for 3 hours in a process known as bulk fermentation, where it will grow and develop complex flavors. Transform your dough. After shaping, give it a long, cool rest in the fridge for 12 hours. This cold proofing magic will enhance its flavor and texture, creating a masterpiece when you bake it. Next day, flip the dough straight onto a parchment paper lined baking sheet. Imagine it as your artist's canvas, ready to be transformed into a bread masterpiece. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. To unleash the hidden depths of your bread's taste, give it a quick pre-bake of 7 minutes at 225 degrees before unleashing your artistic scoring touch. This jumpstart helps develop a richer crust and a softer interior.